certainly stresses the defense when the D-man jumps up.
Ducks gain control off the faceoff. From the wing, it's Havlat. Clowe trying to back his way to the net. He did. A loose puck in the crease. Havlat scores! His first goal as a San Jose Shark.
Talk about crashing the net and never giving up on the puck. Watch the San Jose Sharks. First, it's Ryane Clowe with the move down low. Takes it to the inside. Keeps banging away at it. Puck stays alive. Logan Couture gets there. Martin Havlat gets the puck the one time. Gets stopped. Picks it up off the skates. Goes upstairs on Pekka Rinne. Look at that. Whoop, puck just following him. Sends it down and then heads towards the net. There's the heads-up play by Martin Havlat. One shot. Puck comes back to him. Jacks it right up top. That, my friends, is a hockey player.